Yo, 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 what's up, guys? It's your boy Faceless Wonder, and I am back again with another video. And we are in the off season, getting ready to head into the 2021 football season. And here we see some of the retired players that are retiring. So we see there Drew Brees, Josh McCown, Greg Olsen, just noting some of the popular names, Julian Edelman, Andrew Whitmore, our left tackle, Thomas Davis, Alex Smith, Andre Smith, Richie Incognito, Danny and Amendola, Adrian Peterson, Alan Vinatieri, Frank Gore, Alex Mack, Matt Shaw, who had a pretty dang good career, most of it not even starting, Cameron Wake, Deshaun Jackson, Jason Peters, Domitai Pecco, Larry Fitzgerald, Steve McClendon, Geno Atkins, Jason McCourty, Donald Penn, Jonathan Joseph, Chad Henne, did not realize he was still in the league, Mercedes Lewis, Jason Witten again, Ted Ginn Jr., Tremont Williams, Ryan Khalil, Drew Stanton, again, did not realize he was still in the league, Dominique Rogers Cromartie, Kurt Coleman, Clay Matthews, Terrell Suggs, T. Sizzle, Pete Carroll, and Aaron and Andy Reid retired. The Super Bowl champs were the AFC champions, the Cleveland Browns. So the Cleveland Browns won the Super Bowl. And so, guys, we're going to go ahead and let's jump into the offseason. Honestly, not really familiar with the offseason. So there's not really much we can do here. So we'll go ahead and sim to the draft and see what this holds for us, which I'm pretty sure, again, it shouldn't be much because there shouldn't be anything that we really can do draft wise. But you know what, guys, just to kind of talk about our season while we're waiting on this, like we said, a 9-7 season, pretty decent season. We did make it to the playoffs.
Welcome to draft week. Got all put the out. Effort you spend scouting comes down to this. Start the draft whenever you're ready.
We will skip the draft and let them do that. But again, guys, like we said, just not the way we wanted to end the season there in the first round exit by way of the Green Bay Packers and Aaron Rodgers. It was up and down season. Season kind of all predicated around what happened with our quarterback. Quarterback play was kind of up and down. The games we won, you could see us taking care of business and taking care of the football. In the games that we did lose, usually were because we did not take care of the football. And so here we see our draft picks we have. We have, no first round draft pick. So our second round draft pick is J.D. Pickens out of Nevada. Cornerback Channing Waters out of Iowa State. Both of those are the 68 overall. No fourth round, fifth round, or sixth round pick, Demarius Allen, and out of Kansas State. And to round out our draft class, we have A.J. Wiley, a right end, out of Maryland. So, guys, we are going to get ready to jump into the preseason. And hopefully this season can be one where we improve. Obviously, your boy All Hands has taken a step up. And before we finish this video, we're going to go ahead and look at where we are as far as our player, as far as our team roster. Let's see what has changed and what hasn't. We see here Aaron Donald and Jalen Ramsey still a big part of that defense. You see here Cooper Kupp, still one of the top receivers. Jared Goff, still at 79 right here. Hopefully we can have a better year this year coming up. We still have Akers in the backfield along with Henderson. No fullback. Cooper Kupp comes in as our number one receiver, but obviously all hands at some point will take over that spot. Still have Robert Woods here as well as Van Jefferson, a pretty good receiving core that we have here. Nice tight end and Tyler Higbee, who had a pretty good year. He was probably Goff's second favorite target. Offensive line, we got some questions there. But something that can be worked out. Defensively, Michael Brockers at one end and Aaron Donald at the other one. A'shaun Robinson, a young player coming up. Sebastian Joseph Day, 84. That's pretty good right there. So hopefully our defensive front at least will continue to improve with the additions of those that have came in. I don't know who all has or hasn't. Linebacking core, Leonard Floyd there. Pretty decent. B.J. Goodson and Micah Kaiser, along with Kenny Young. Once again, a young linebacker core. And in our right outside backer, we have Justin Hollins. Secondary, probably one of the strongest in the league. One of those that's up there with Jalen Ramsey, Darius Williams, and David Long Jr. Free safety, Taylor Rapp. Young guy. Also, you have a Jordan Fuller here. So, pretty young secondary. And rounding out our secondary is John Johnson, the third out of Boston College, who's at an 87 overall. So, hopefully we can keep our defense. I just skipped over our kicker and punter. Right now, we do not have a kicker, but we do have two punters. And so, it'll be interesting to see, guys, how that kind of shapes out this year for our team. But that is our roster. Let's kind of look through here, see if we see anything that's a little different, you know, going into this season. So far, nothing just out of the ordinary stands out. So let's see who. Now, Blake Bortles will take over for the Saints at quarterback with Drew Brees retiring. Let's see here. Gronk goes to the Seattle Seahawks. So interesting there. He is injured, though. And as we look through here, Steelers, pretty decent. Pretty decent team there. Kind of a little foreshadowing right there. So, just looking. Leonard Fournette. Okay, Leonard Fournette here goes to the Texans. Looking here with the Tennessee Titans. A lot of these teams, wasn't a whole lot of shakeup in the league, guys. See Randall Gregory. So maybe let's just look down this list right here, see if we see any big time players that made any big time moves. Right now, looks like everybody is pretty much intact. And I'm pretty sure everybody is just trying to keep the guy that they have. Excuse me there, guys. So not a whole lot of moving around, you know, in this first year of the league. And so far, everybody, like I said, guys, seem to be intact. And so, in the next video, obviously, you guys will see our preseason matchup. Well, I say this, guys. I'm not sure if I'll show the preseason matchups. Kind of haven't made up my mind yet. That may be a recording type deal where I kind of look at that in the recording. Who knows, guys? But before you know it, it will be time for season two of this series. And so, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video, getting a quick look into season two as we get ready to begin our season. And season two with your boy, All Hands. This is your boy, Faceless Wonder, signing off. You guys have a great day.